Hello everyone, Zimmy here, and welcome back to Xenoblade Chronicles 3. We just came from there, and then we're still fleeing. Because, God.
Sweet, let's poke around.
I hate the waiting part.
They read us like an open book. How?
No time to worry about that now. We need to make the water vanes. Gas grenades! That's hardly fair! Seriously, who'd have thought they had anything like that?
This is it!
They're here. Can't see them, but it's a real welcome party.
Time to go. Big breath, then jump.
This place not bad. Not bad at all.
Let's just sneak a peek.
Interesting.
I wonder what's around here.
Oh, I know this bit.
They can follow us this far with their gear.
That gives us a little breathing time.
I don't think it does. Considering the trailers. I remember this place.
I knew it! Commander Issud!
Long time no see, Tyon!
That guy.
So they got to you too? Commander! Did they order you to destroy Ouroboros too?
Not exactly.
Huh?
You must have worked it out. This strategy mirrors that day when Nimue's life was cut short. I figured you would try to use that route to flee. That's how I knew to wait right here. And so I replicated the conditions of that day to a T.
But why do such a thing?
Why? Well, let's see. In a nutshell, to remind you of your past, to make you relive it and drive you to despair, to break your heart, to steal all that you hold dear, to ruin you to your very core. That is my revenge. It's payback for Nimue dying with her wish unfulfilled. It's your own past. It's finally caught up with you.
Nimue gave it to you, right? You should hold on to it.
It was my fault. My pride led to her death. If only I'd presented a less reckless plan, the strategist would never have... Nimue would... It's too much for me. I don't deserve this. It's true. It is my fault. You were the kindest man I knew, Commander. But I made you use the same enemy tactic that cost Nimue her life! I drove you to such desperation, and now you're determined to kill me!
Precisely right, Tyon. The past has come back to haunt you.
Wait, what?
You hear Nimue rage.
Enemy area effects. That sometimes will place more percent on battle have effect. Okay. This feels weird. I knew we were going to fight for honest. I just didn't think as early.
More enemies! I'll keep them occupied! Go now! I got some! What? I'll
call them! This will keep me going!
Let me do it! No! No! Enemies broken away from me!
Come on.
And one for good measure.
feeling really tense.
Hit them where they least expect.
This should be our plan of attack. I'll make it. Charge something, so
like this. How about something like this?
Playtime's over. It's time to step it up. Bypass defense. Bravo! Overkill. Oh, what a facility.
ground and die already!
Commander Isur! Please! Please stop this now!
Tyon!
Which one? Which one's real? This one? How about here? Playing me for a fool? I'll show you a fool! I'll blow you away! You and all your rustling phantoms! Oh, intense. I can't defend against that.
If Tyon took the Ouroboros form, I can too. Lance, come with me!
You insane!
Just trust me. Hurry!
It's over! Tyon!
Tyon! All of you! I won't let this creep lay a finger on anyone!
Quick thinking, Lance.
Get off me. Had to go play the hero.
Come on. You're trying to protect you.
Just stop it.
No more arguing, Zane. Why are you?
You believe in something or not?
I did, Clayton. We haven't met before, have we?
Anything.
I was top of the rankings in all the training at Hearts out here, and nobody hears.
things you feel.
Is that why you're being an officer? For a commendation?
Better make it count!
Keep forgetting. When am I going to learn?
I was planning to!
Come on. Enough is enough, Commander. There's no reason for us to be fighting each other. If you still need a life to satisfy you, you can have mine.
Tyon!
If that helps put your heart at ease, if it settles the debt I owe Nimue, I'll do it. What? Commander?
He turned into mud pie?
Have you ever felt so much fondness that it made you quiver?
That voice.
Long time no see. You forgot about me. I missed you. All these sayings that have to do with time, they ring so insufferably hollow when you only have 10 years on the clock. It doesn't feel real. But you know...
No! It can't be!
Noah? Yuni? Riku? Lanz? I have to tell you, I am overwhelmed with emotion.
Yoren,
sincerely, I'm on the verge of tears.
Yoren, but you...
Yoren, you know him. Wait, I know him. Yes, Yoren. Amid the rubble and the flames, he died in a battle with Agnes. They were all friends.
But wait, how does that work? How can he be...
Assuming the memories we saw were correct. Noah?
You're our Yoren. You were alive.
Was I alive? Of course not. I did die on that day. Evidently. That's why I can be here now. You can call me Jay. Guess what? I'm a proud member of Mobius now.
No. You can't mean it.
Yoren.
You see, they gave me this incredible power. I can take people's memories and refashion them into my very own mud puppets.
Mud puppets?
Refashion my wings?
not yet. I can still.
I don't want to die. Don't make me die here, please.
I told you we shouldn't have come here. You just had to make me.
This is awful. Why are we the ones
who have to fight?
The body may be mud, but their minds are the real deal. But without hearts, they're pretty quick to tell you what's on their minds. Yoren. To be honest, these nobodies are beneath me. Noah, Uni, or Lands, you'd make good puppets. What profound and clear-sighted words would your cold lips utter? I've so wished to hear. Why did you have to go and become Ouroboros?
Lauren, you would never like this. What did they do to you?
What do you think you knew of me? You didn't know anything. I am only myself, Uni. The realest, truest me. I don't need to hide anymore. I can finally be me. Becoming Mobius? Best thing that ever happened to me. I want you to feel it. Feel the joy I feel. Feel my absolute elation!
Console J. Finally! Ouroboros. I have no words. Sorry. So I'm not saying much. I legitimately don't have words. That didn't end well. After reset the fight.
Sorry for all the troubles.
How'd we let this happen? Sorry. You guys.
We try a battle. I'm switching to another character for this.
Let's have some fun.
What happened to you? I'll show you.
Will you be able to protect for you? This time?
I will. I'll protect us all like
Really?
Banana, take it!
Stay on guard for now.
Okay, I'm gonna have to switch. Jesus. Do I even have enough? Yeah, I'm gonna be switching.
How much can you take?
Try. Oh, I can switch to me. Yum Smith.
I'll take real good care of the bad guys.
I'm coming with you.
I want to bring Riku and Minana, but
Jack Banner.
Better to monitor the battle than on healing duty.
I'll hit him, and then I'm gonna hit him again.
Okay, let's try this.
Let's have some fun.
Yorin, what happened to you?
Just one. Come on now.
Know where that came from?
How much can you take?
Just laugh.
Not bad.
Let me get
you. Will you be able to protect yourself this time?
I will. I'll protect your soul, I swear.
You'll do a bit more.
I can land guard for now.
Not bad.
Thanks for that.
More of that came from.
That's what I was waiting for!
You're a lightsaber! Don't be reckless! You can't fight with those injuries! A fusion of
I can't stand up! This can't be real!
Come on!
Not now! Not
try
here!
Harder than that!
Come on now! No escape!
You won't get away!
How much do you care?
Get those!
Let me give you a chance! The core holds them on order!
Come on. Stop doing that, guys. I get you're trying to be fancy and all that.
I'll get you sick.
Do my job. Come on.
This is
try harder than that.
I needed that.
Enemy, come here. I got something for you.
Gotta keep healing.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
Break.
Give it up!
Just one!
That
I like to hear! Come on now! Take this! Get those!
How about
how
this?
Much can you take?
You're intellect level 1. That's not a good idea. You just got to wait. Shackle. Why, guys?
I'll show you.
Ha!
I do not want to hang back.
Come on.
Give it up.
How about this? You're dealing with me.
Thank
you.
Really? Guys. Yeah, this one's just screwed because I don't know why, but they thought that was a smart idea. Just to, oh yeah, every other healer's dead. Let us just Ouroboros. Yeah, until we... Guys! I wish there was a command that literally told them, no Ouroboros. God. No! Man! Xena! You wonder why I'm just dying constantly. I'm literally waiting to end that because you're putting us in danger. Break. Now. Good. Guys.
Oh, it is.
Until we get into level 3, we can't really do much.
Sorry,
Leon.
I got something for you.
You're a lifesaver.
Stay in healing duty, guys.
You ready, Uni?
Now, that's it.
Oh, but I'm a great hitter.
Where was that coming from?
I have to keep the team together. I'll pass you.
Mio!
Move out of the way!
Sorry. You guys. Santa! Santa, wait for me!
Come on!
Go away!
Try harder than that!
I can still do this! I'll heal you!
Kyle! You're
enemy
from the
way
down! Come here!
Let's go!
Jeez, you're dead! I just thought of a great idea!
How's this for a plan? Alright!
End in heartbreak. Reactivation and Ouroboros. Death by thousand cuts. First blood. Bravo. Let's go. Tank down. Give us some beam room. Break. Slowly pinning down.
More where that came from.
Come on now. Take this. I'm steaming.
Hold on tight. Get out. Get out. Let's pile on the pressure. Oh yeah, let me out. We'll finish it here.
Let's chain attack this. Give us some time.
How's this for a plan? All right.
reservation. Mew. Somehow, that is front.
Any last word?
Check out what I've got in mind.
Hit them where they least expect.
This should be our plan.
I'll make this.
$700. Cool. Reactivation.
This is the one.
Grand design. Oh. I don't think anyone else is getting a chance. Oh. Nice. Guess get me first. Break. Garden milling.
We are excellent above you. Let me give you a tank.
Witness my
sack down.
Move with that thing. Hey, it's getting risky.
Cancel.
Nothing. Come here. I'm trying to win out the big gun.
Thank
you. You ain't ready for this. I'll show you.
Oh, no escape.
Eat this! You won't get away! Let me give you a taste!
Come on, man!
What was you? Did you get a good taste of it? Of my elation?
Cut the crap! What are you droning on about? I don't buy it. I refuse to believe you're him. You aren't our Yorin. Yorin saved our lives!
We can't! Noah!
Move it!
Lads!
We can take care of ourselves. Just go! Yoren! You dumb clod! Come on! Yoren!
Yoren!
Yoren, why?
We should go.
Yeah. Yoren! 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 Yoren!
You don't get it. You honestly don't get it. In that instant, I rose above you miserable fools by saving your worthless, piddling lives. It was indescribable, Lance.
Yoren.
Ah, wasn't this fun? I guess I'll call it a day here. Can't be hoarding all the fun for myself now. Gotta leave some for the next guy or gal.
Say what?
I should thank you, Lance. 'Cause I get to be like this now, and I owe it to you. Toodles.
Residential area. Do you think it's behind the waterfall?
Seems so. Let's stay alert.
I got a new trick up my sleeve. 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 I got a new trick up my sleeve.
You found power. You found power. You found power. You found power. found power.
A new power, eh? A new power, eh? A new power, eh? A new power, eh?
More to add to the playbook? 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 More to add to the playbook?
Oh, it's dancing.
More to add to the playbook?
Check out this sick new skill! Check out this sick new skill! Check out this sick new skill!
So, with this, next time on Xenoblade Chronicles 3. I'm sorry, I'm still not over that. God. Next time, we will be going to Colony Lambda. Hopefully nothing bad's happened. But this is Xenoblade, so probably. This is Xeno and Zimmer, signing out.